driving off in search of the most Canadian ski trip ever.